Now to a scam alert in Webster County, Kentucky. The Webster County School Superintendent says beware of a man going home to home saying he is affiliated with Webster County Schools. A Webster County school official say the man is selling textbooks and software for distance learning, even using employee names to convince people. Officials want people to know that they are not sending anyone house to house to sell any items. So be careful of that.